or something. This is old school. WT toy, 800 kV. I had these made for me, and I never flew them. And now the world has changed, but they still look gorgeous. And you never flown. But that was 2000 and whatever. This is the lead up to 2020. Rethink this shit. I can go underneath there with these DT700s, the originals. Getting hard to do. Clean your tip and reload. Okay, skates are free. Let's prep our new candidates. So first up, which iron? You know what? It's looking like it's time for another clean. Four escapes, no joins there, no joins there, no joins there, no joins there. Now, this is how we'd like our motors to look. Alright, two of them. Gonna be that way, straight out. But that's not the two that's interesting. The two we want to concern ourselves with is these two. Now, the astute amongst you are gonna say, yo, we've been running BR Heli for years, and you can just change that in the software. But by the end of the series, you're going to understand why. So first up, we'll get our two crossed. Okay, so two crossed. Two uncrossed. And just trust me. Flux is your friend. They use Flux like it's free. Friendly Lion gave me a 5-litre bottle about 10 years ago. Exaggerate. It's about 5 years ago, really. Clean our iron, because remember I said that I could do it. ain't gonna go to town. Just gonna get a light clean. There you go. Since you cleaned, wet your tip, and then clean that off. And here we go. Freshly loaded. Breathing. Whiten. Black in. And this is your uncrossed. In. Green in. And black in. And this is your crossed. Okay, so we got four motors. clean off tip. Wet it down. Call that a day. And that is our escapes prepped for a 4-in-1 flight controller. Escapes removed from old motors, placed onto new motors. And we'll call it for there. Do the other wiring. And move on from then. There you go. Oops. That's a bit tangled. Nice shiny joints. That's what you want at the end. Now they're a bit raggedy, let's be honest. I'm not a professional. But it'll do for now. Okay, see the next bit.